swiftly and harshly.
How are we gonna...
Let's move. With haste.
I've no qualms about the quality of content. I've always enjoyed reading it myself.
Submission is salvation!
The mistress of disease loves us all!
We serve them now, or there won't be any left!
Lazy lumps that won't...
I could pay half now and half tomorrow. Two-thirds even.
Do I look like I was born?
Lost in thought.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Door has red text on it reading, "All are awaited, all are embraced, none shall escape."
No time to waste. Let's see.
Present me well from gifts thine own, or I shall rend thy flesh from bone. A grasping hand, an offering vile. Enter now the dread lord's trial.
Stop me yet. What path lies before me?
You gaze upon murder's progeny, child.
His most ill-trusted zealots. His faithful departed.
Prodigal servants, each returned to do his bidding eternally.
This man is known to all Baldurians, and his presence sparks dread in the pit of your stomach. Before you is Saravok Anchev, a Baalist who almost brought Baldur's Gate to ruin a century ago. Devala was right. Not just an imitator, but Saravok himself.
This is the court of the Dread Lord's Tribunal. I am its custodian. Here come those who seek to transcend. Aspirants of his most profane order. The would-be unholy assassins of Baal. A test to prove your worth to Baal. Approach, aspirant, and be judged. You misunderstand the Lord of Murder. He is not proud. He simply is. Let us begin. Spirit of the Slaughtered, return to us. Show us the truth of this murderer's intent, and let us judge her for her bloody service.
His will be done.
Took this spirit's life, and thus its voice. So, speak for it. How was this pitiable creature slain?
Reverence.
Zeal.
Long may he reign!
Your offering pleases Lord Baal. Your words delight him. You slaughter well, aspirant. You are deemed worthy. Enter the Dread Lord's abattoir and submit to his will. You stand now on the cusp of the Dread Lord's favor. One killing secures your rebirth as an unholy assassin of Baal. The slaughter of a celestial being. Make violence of its goodness. Spill its blood and bathe in Baal's eternal rapture.
Boy, I know you! Do not listen to this ancient fuck! Free me at once!
Inkendi!
I will not tolerate impudence! This place shall be your grave!
Thank you.
much more.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, why not? Forthwith.
Still alive, so that's progress. Let's see. What's inside? How much farther can I go? Maybe I need more pockets.
Will reach its zenith, should you want it to, or otherwise.
And then what happens? Nothing good, I bet.
And then all will perish. So the cycle...
I should speak up.
Fate, dost thou require a new ally? Then thou must return with the prop. This is the price of that. Well, by doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Excellent choice.
Breathing, despite everything. Not over, then through. Very well.
You look like someone whose soul needs feeding. Care to buy some art?
Thank you.
do come again.
Lovely painting! Looking for a loving home!
Actually, Gortash invented the steel watch.
No, he merely offered patents. Condians built the steel watch.
Yes, but they were Gortash's idea, which makes him the inventor. How about...
What do you need? Short fat.
He told me the armor was a troll.
Lovely painting!
There's a difference.
Remember our vow. Yeah.
One she can win.
You have the key to my heart in that sweet dress.
I put it on especially for you.
Don't take it off later.
I mean,
I
want
to give it a good rumple.
Forget it. Mind you, you got it. But the new hooch is off limits. Can't have the mamsel leaping down my throat if I go burning yours. To serve.
You keep scaring your
paying me to use the camping lot.
You have the key.
Someone there.
This is no time to waste.
Sharp,
right,
I'm sure. Nice.
And
oh,
it's
Father, forgive me. Oh, I can explain. I swear. It's this place, this city. I can feel its corruption eating away at me. I should not be here. No one should be here. It has made a monster of me. It has everything to do with this place. The rot is all around us. Sylvanas has abandoned this place. It's nothing but stone, grime, smoke, pain. The trees choke here. The animals hang from butcher's hooks. Nature is dying in the gutter. There is only one god fit to be bowed to in this place. The last god who will ever be knelt before. Then all of this will tear itself apart. My body is trying to fight the corruption, but it's losing. And my mind will succumb soon after. I will not allow it. I will not surrender control. Even in this place, there are still innocents. Blood is on my hands in the end. No more. You almost figured it out. But almost won't save your friend. You had better up your game if you hope to truly save him.
Look at it, crawling and sniffing and rooting around in the filth. Is it my netherstone you seek, little piggy? Hush, hush. Orin will take care of you and your little. Nothing. thing. No, not a thing. Still gasping and gagging on the foul airs of Baal's temple. I will not slice. His kind die too easily. The murder lord demands a better offering. Something new. Sticky, sweet, and delicious. He wants you. Kethric's killer turned the corpse lover to carrion when you took his stone. Oh, but he was a dull kill. No blood to spill, no guts to rip. A desiccated husk, all dust and hollow. You must be sharpened before you set your edge against my skin. Against the tyrant's throat, of course.
You've heard Gortash's whispers. I see how your skull swarms with his promises. He whinges and wails over the crown of Karsus, wanting to command it without me. Oh, how I long to slit his poxy smile from ear to ear. But I can't touch him. He bound my blade when we first conspired. Gortash didn't want me at first. Didn't trust me. Got me to wag my tongue, swear an oath never to hang him from the hooks. Drip drain him into father's open jaws. You must kill the tyrant. Take the Netherstone from his corpse and bring it to my temple.
There we slice and shred each other. The survivor claims the stones. What's left of the other is Baal's. Agree, and I will bring my assassins to heal. They watch you always, longing to spray the crimson from your veins. Refuse me, and you'll learn what happens to those who defy Baal's doctrine. So will your friend.
Orin demands a fight to the death. The prize for the victor, the Netherstones, and the chance to control the crown alone. Accept, and you must kill Gortash. Refuse, and your companion's life may be forfeit, as might your own. Orin's assassins will hunt you like prey for slaughter.
Yes. Oh, yes. Kill the Baneite, and I will keep my blade unblooded. Do not underestimate his steel watch. Seek their cradle in the lower city, and skewer their skull meat. Make them rust and blood. Then you can gore the lordling again and again and again. But listen, listen close, bone killer. Step in my domain while the tyrant still sucks air, and I will carve your failure into your pretty plaything's skull. Bring me his stone, and I will set the bait free. Only then can you and I make exquisite butchery. The victor will set the world to slaughter. That is Baal's offer. He will not make another.